This is an adapter FTDI connected directly with one adapter HC-12. As you can see, if I type AT, they return me OK. So now I unplug the one that works and I replace which one that didn't work. And you see, I only have this on the serial monitor. If I type AT, I don't have any response. So this device cannot be used, and I can't set the channel, I can't set the frequency, I can't set the power. And that's all. Four of this model can't work.